Vermin! Is somebody there?
Are you there? The nurse doesn't like you, but I do.
Shh! Help me! To do no harm. It's a standard procedure! I don't want to hurt you. Or sometimes.
What?
Don't worry. I'm a professional.
A noise!
Nurse, help me find this patient, nurse. How can I help you if you won't come to me? Dragging out your treatment.
The problem's not in your hair, it's in your jeans.
Hey, I don't go in for all that.
From my patients! I don't want to hurt you, but sometimes I have to. Got it! Fucking everything! Quit! How can I help you if you won't come to me? Is somebody there? I swore an oath to do no harm, and I mostly meant it.
No time.
Keep away from my patients!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Savings will happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you?
Huh!
lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a new kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Steinman. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Yeah. want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one! This one! Too tall! This one! And now! What's this guy? Shoot him! He's ugly! 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 Look at you!
Fastest growing pilot, Joker. It's a little one. Tomorrow, it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, I think. Dr. Tenenbaum thought of that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the guru. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's Frankenstein?
Here! There is another one. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gather and guard the machine. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Gatherer's Garden, you aren't! Smart Daddies get sliced at the garden!